to it, you don't know what's going to make your soul come alive and get you excited. And that was the concept behind doing the art camp especially. It works well because you can feel it behind me right now. There's a lot of energy, a lot of enthusiasm.
Art, music, dance, theater, digital arts. We have a bunch of different teachers, professionals that come in and offer classes for us. And we offer after school programming, and then every summer we do an art camp.
We're doing two flowers.
Here what we're doing is some of the funky arts, you know, the drum circle and the paper crafting. You don't traditionally think that this is an art, but it is. Cake decorating, cookie decorating. We want the kids to know what's out there, so if they are an aspiring, budding artist and they didn't even know it yet, we want them to experience it and learn more about it.
What do we need first in our cake? We need flour, right?
Hey, hey.
So grab your flour, put it in the middle.
For some of the at-risk children, this is a way that they can escape the troubles at home, the troubles at school, their problems.
We, of course, applied for the nonprofit organization to donate now and updated our profile, and we were given a grant of $1,000 towards our art camp, which is great, or to use it for our programming.
I'd like to see us be able to develop the kids even better and get them networked right into different fields in Hollywood, in the arts, in the fashion. And we're close to Los Angeles, and it's just, I think it's very important that we try to make that step. We haven't yet, but it's something that I would like to see us do.
To find, learn about, and give to local charities like this one, visit kernfoundation.org and click Nonprofit Search. Thank you.